Hello, today we will see types of computer. There are different types of computers and the examples are desktop computer. Desktop computer is kept on a desk. It is big. It is the most commonly used computer. The second one is laptop computer. Laptop can be kept on the lap because it is smaller than a desktop. It can be carried along. Palm computer. A palm computers are smaller than a laptop. They can fit in your hand. They can be easily carried from one place to another. Last example is tablet. Tablet is also smaller than laptop. They can also be carried from one place to another and they can fit in your hand. I hope you have understood all the things in this video. Thank you for watching.